Someone named Kenny Rhodes.
Imagine that.
Imagine that, Mr. Butthurt himself. So what happened is he found out how bad he got his ass whooped in this debate. He got his ass handed to him by Darth. And now he's lashing out. He's coming back at people now. He's calling us names. He's biting the hand that fed him. I offered to come on my channel, which I shouldn't have in the first place, but he totally made a clown out of himself. He disrespected me, disrespected the other interlocutor, Darth.
Being an asshole to people over and over should be called out. And I'm just saying, I'm going to do that. Look at Darth's history, you know, his reputation online with people, how he is not graceful to people. He's very belligerent, and just, I think all those behavioral characteristics should, you know, shed light on if you should take him serious or not. I'm just saying, that's what I would say anyway.
You hear a lot of the gospel coming out of Darth Price?
Not really, no. Really, I threw Darth under the bus?
Guess who's back? But not the way you think it is. Not the way you think he's back. Smokey Saint is back, but he's not the way you think he's back. So,
is it his evil spirit?
Well, Smokey, here's the thing. Smokey has to use Kenny as a proxy and to be his mouthpiece, because the court has revoked his social privileges due to him screwing little kids. He's a pedo.
He unconsciously acknowledges that as sin.
No, there's no way.
You're probably
against his probation.
There is no way. Who is it?
Hi, Smokey. Hello.
Good evening. How are you?
How are you? I need a fucking cigarette for this. Hold on.
What? That sounded like his voice. Is that you, Smokey?
It's not the real one.
No, it's not the real one.
Yeah, it's the real impersonator.
Smokey the Bear.
That sounds like Smokey.
No, of course it's not Smokey.
Yeah, that sounds like Smokey. That's Smokey.
Just joining a random YouTube. That's Smokey Saint.
It's not Smokey. It's absolutely not Smokey Saint.
That's Smokey Saint. I know Smokey Saint. You're back, huh?
Smokey Saint's been on the show.
I just Will Kincaid told me about this tonight, so I figured I'd tune in for a little bit.
Last night, when I was in, you know, going through the soteriology night on SFT channel, I saw in the background what they were gossiping about me, you know, talking about you guys and how dare praise highlighter have, you know, two girls that are part of his channel. So they're all misogynistic. They hate women. They don't think they should be shut up and maybe even raped. And that's just the bottom line. He would be on here every single day, maybe for hours, but he can't because the court has him under wraps because he's a child. He's a kiddie molester, right? What's even more sick is we have the pedo patrons, his pedo patrons. We can go through them. Basement Dweller. We got Gavin Hurley Man, Hurley Woman, Girly Man. We got, who else is in all this?
Well, Bokey is now called Shadow Saint.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Come on, Bokey, man. Like, do you understand how disgusting this creep is? He's a creep.
Wait a minute, Praise. Why do you want to have a debate with a child molester? The only debate you should have with Smokey Saint is, why did you fuck a kid?
Excuse
me, Justin. I'm so overjoyed to see that you have vacillated and gone back to OSAS and Free Grace Praise. It's beautiful. I love it.
I'm not Free Grace. I'm Reformed Theology. You should know that.
Oh, now you're Calvinist. Okay.
Number great. Four. Yeah.
Well, you're just all over the place, aren't you?
Another win for Praise. Gosh. I'm so special.
Sparrow's been robbed. And my whole family was being falsely accused. This is what he sent. What the hell is this? Some kind of code.
Something smells to high heaven here.
Yeah.
Kenny, you are going to find out. Really, everyone's going to find out exactly who you are and who you represent.
Someone actually hacked into her phone and she's been robbed and we're being attacked. Where's the defense? I mean, I don't get it. This is that is evil.
Something stinks to high heaven here.
Here we go.
Everything, Kenny. Both ways.
Okay, just hold on, Sparrow.
Help me. Smokey is cussing out Enterprise people now.
Enterprise people. A crime really occurred here. A real crime actually occurred. And that is being demeaned and laughed at by the pulpit. You guys are lying that I'm stealing. I never said it was you, Dr. Canny. I never said it was you.
Nobody said that, but it was your phone that was linked to my phone, the code. Mm-hmm. And it will come out, but just don't. There's a lot. There's just not that.
Hey, Dr. Canny, how many phone windows do you have? Two or three, buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah.
They can see.
Yeah. Oh, wait till that comes out too. Your camera windows, Kenny. We got something, but I'm not going to yield it yet or reveal it yet. I want to say something. If you guys look up at reasonstobelieve.org or com, whatever it is, Kenny's thing is no longer there. That's kind of weird, isn't it?
You know, if we send this to his job force, bye bye, Jesse. Just like Kenny, bye bye. See ya. Bon voyage, just like Kenny, bye-bye, see ya, bon voyage. He thinks that lying is acceptable by God, and actually, do you know lying is a sin? Did you know liars go to hell, basement dweller?
Cause you played yourself, so put a quarter in your ass. Cause you played yourself, so put a quarter in your ass. Cause you played yourself, so put a quarter in your ass. Cause you played yourself.
And if you don't like it, then hey, fuck you.